Made it. I think they were stalling. I'll get someone ready to the stream. Very excited. I'm excited to watch this too. I know they played a weekly last year sometime, but Zach's pretty good this matchup, I feel like. See, Zach's been doing got really good at these falling upward rests. And that was really good. Oh, he mashed out of that. Saro plays very, with a lot of intensity. I like playing against him, like watching him play, so let's see if he can clean this up. Oh, he just went for it. It was nice. He died off the platform, didn't get tech chase, but. Oh, Zach just went out and smacked him. That's tough. You can see him at the grab. Down throw. I think he should up him there. But he needs to clean this up. This is a hard percent. Damn. It's a hard percent. Oh, he went for some flare with the up tilt. Oh no. It's okay. Hopefully you see how much you get. 21 up tilt back here. 40% off him. That's a good percent. You can get the kill. Oh, Zach mashed out. Zach ready. Went for a hard read there. I don't know why he did just up throw out there. Oh. Damn. It's game one to Zach. Going to FD. That was a tough game. That was a tough game. This is a very good stage for Fox. Let's see if he can capitalize on it. Pretty scrambly off the bat. Some lasers. Run down. Nice jump. Oh, okay. Yeah, I did. Okay, text. Back throw. There's a severe lack of up throws from his gameplay that's concerning. Okay. Oh, unfortunate. Let's see if we pull together. Oh, that seemed like a flub. Damn, he's just letting him rip. Held down. Yeah, he's having a hard time descending these stocks. Yeah, he definitely does. He's kind of like, he's getting like percent. And then he's not, like he's getting a decent amount of percent on, and then he's just, like he's getting exactly like 50%, and then he's going for some weird stuff. Like, Fox has a lot of, oh, that's unfortunate, damn. Fox has a lot of confirms that you can fish for, and I just don't think he's going. I don't think I see him. He's gotten like a nice handful. Well, that was a very nice recovery. Good ledge dash. Doing a lot, just going, letting these up smashes rip. I don't even know if they would kill. Damn. That kind of, that's just resting the hell out of me. Never mind about. Let's see. Okay, nice. Did not get grabbed and open rested. Like, first 10 game, he's started out pretty strong, getting a good percent. And then he just could never close out the stock. And when he would get in, unfortunate. when you get in position, like, percent or, like, get a grab, like, I don't know why you down throw there. You get so much better positioning off the up throw. You just go up throw, up throw back air. And get there. Okay, that should be it. Okay. That went for some spicy mist. Just in there out of the corner. There's just no benefit there to down throwing. Okay, nice. The weak hit there in the dash attack is so tricky. I find it really hard to attack. Oh, grab. Okay. Oh. See, like, at that percent, like, just up throw up air. Unfortunate. I assume it was a flub. Because you get a fair amount of grabs. I don't know. Okay, that was nice. He made the one. But he got these two interactions that could have... I feel like he could have gotten a kill off of him. And he just didn't, so... We'll see. Okay. Drill grab. Nice short. That was a good short. That was a good recovery. Yep. Combo that time, he didn't even get a chance to attack. Go ledge. Oh, he just went right in. Okay, he's got good percent. Oh. Interesting right there, out of shield. Should be dead. Got good percent though. Off a grab or a weak nair, off smash. There's a lot of confirms he can get the kill off him. Let's see. I feel like just like fishing for up smash here just kind of reduces your options. Like if you get 2% or positioning where you can't, like you feel you can't kill, you can just laser and stuff. Go for back airs. I feel like more productive than just fishing for up smash and just taking way too much percent. Oh, back air. Oh yeah, this should be it. Yeah, good set though.